Say when you laugh so hard, when it's so funny.
Fair enough. Just imagine, I've got a bat in my hand.
Oh.
A-Track's got repeat.
So you're watching Love Thy Neighbor. So like this video. Subscribe to the channel. I'll see you on my next video.
Okay.
So Miss Hattie is so funny.
Mama, it's going down.
Yeah, that kind. And I need a mulcher. I need a mulcher so when you put the legs in,
the track phone.
Yeah, the track phone. Yes, yes, yes. Take me, Tracy. That's why I love doing crimes with you. Yeah. You my dog. You my dog. And did you know asking on me?
Yeah.
Some chicken.
Chicken?
Yeah, 2 pieces of fried biscuit and a pepper.
Subscribe to the channel.
Cooking for 4 hours.
This place is slowly
can turn them on or not.
Obviously.
Clearly. No.
Could you stop it?
Uncle Floyd, didn't you just say that the customer is always right?
Not that one.
Well, it's busy in here.
Yeah, I know, and your mama is late.
Where is she?
Hell, I don't know.
Where'd you go?
Surprised you get her them tight pants.
If she has any sense, she went to find herself a real job.
A real job, eh? Kind of like what you're gonna have to find if you don't start paying attention to the details.
Hey, I'm very good at paying attention to my feet. Tails.
Hey, buddy. Eyes up.
Put your breast features right and left there.
It's a win-win situation, baby.
Put those away.
Hey, Mama. No, Uncle Floyd was just looking for you. No, no. We're at the diner. Okay. Okay.
Well, what did she say, Fuchsia?
She's parking now.
Okay, good.
She didn't sound good.
Did she sound celibate?
No, that's clearly out the window. She just sounded different. Hey, Mama.
Hey, baby. Hey.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You sounded stressed on the phone.
Well,
she is pregnant.
And alone. And heaven. And she's gonna have to have this baby on her own.
Would y'all stop it? I'm standing right here.
Oh, let us have a little fun. What's wrong with you?
Well, I sounded out of breath because I had to keep running back to the house to make sure my mama and her surprise guest stayed in the house. That's why I'm late on the floor.
Wait, what surprise guest?
She called somebody to talk to Philip.
Talk to him how?
Threaten him within an inch of his life.
She didn't call the one.
She did.
Who's
the one?
Not her.
Who
did she call?
Ma to the dang DEA.
You better go check on him.
Mud to the deep. What's a Madea?
Only the most notorious B.I.G. you'll ever meet.
B.I.G.?
Big intense granny.
Oh yeah, he's dead.
No, he's not dead because I threatened them within an inch of their lives. With the police and the IRS.
God, please, you know my dad ain't scared of no pop out.
Yeah, well, my mama is scared of the IRS.
That may be true, but you know what? I think the two of them be willing to risk it this time.
No, they won't.
I'm telling you, they will.
Who is Maddie?
It's Madea. Only the meanest, baddest, now rudest, horny, obnoxiousness.
Glad you handled him. Are we still talking about a woman?
Someone.
You know what? I just know they better not go over there.
Yeah, she told him. You know damn well they went over there.
No.
You know they gonna kill him. Here, Philip, there, Philip, everywhere, Philip. care. You shouldn't have disrespected my mom. It's all here, Patrick. You like to control that inner cat. Oh, yeah, he's regretting it now. You got two women with breasts that have prostate exams and had kids. You're a descendant of one. That's where all that inner cat comes from.
GeorgiaFilm.com. Soundtrack Studios. Like the video, subscribe to my channel, Shirley TV, Shirley Television, Shirley Productions. And I hope to just see you on guys. My next video.
Hey, Mama.
Glad to see you here. So, glad you could be here. Glad you could join me. So you're watching Tyler Perry's Love Thy Neighbor?
How can you be so sure? Because I went over there on my lunch break and my mama and Amadea were still at my mama's house.
Doing what?
Playing bingo.
For real?
You know your mama don't play no bingo.
Well, that's what they were doing.
That's why they was fooling you. You've always been so colorful.
Huh?
One generation to another.
So Mama, I have to agree with Uncle Floyd on this.
My mama and Medea did not go over to Phillip's house. I know it. I know it.
What is this?
We act all pushy by you.
I'm giving that bunch of your hand to you.
wait, okay, what did I do? Okay?
You are no damn dirty dog.
No, I'm not.
If I say you are, you are.
Jesus, you can rap on me everything you think about, cool thing.
You know what the hell going on? Your soldiers that marched up Normandy Beach and took hostages in Iraq with their eggs on fertilization.
Humpty Dumpty came and got the egg out your neck.
They got it on the wall and they get ready to fall.
And it's gonna be a whole lot of hunkies running around.
Cause you're dumpty like the hump.
What the hell are y'all saying?
I know you ain't getting small.
Don't tell me getting small, Harry. Please don't tell that fool getting small. That fool getting small. Oh, he ain't getting small. Oh, he ain't getting small.
Mom, I think he did.
Mom, what the hell? It's
fuck up.
I'm
getting ready to
hit with your damn brick at it.
Ooh.
You know what? One, two, three.
Stop.
That's what they say now.
She died.
Come on in the room.
That you been at your baby.
Pregnant, she said.
And you say he's going after the door.
Get down. Get down.
Oh, this made me so damn mad.
Hey, I got an idea.
Whatever.
Let's get him back down to the elevator. Oh. Yes, you be Beyonce, I'll be so long.
Oh, no, hold on, now. Hold on.
What?
I won't be smart.
And why I can't be so you be Beyonce, Beyonce can stand there in the crib.
Yeah, but you know that ain't what's up with me.
Nah, don't be so
let's focus,
Oh, wait a minute. Talking like a dog, man.
That come turn you on, don't you?
Yeah, it did. That took me back right there. From the old bald head thugs from Chris. Oh, yeah, too, Terry? Oh, okay. You married? You ain't married, are you?
My wife is deceased.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you're free and single. You got no attachments at all. We asking.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. Okay.
Not anymore.
You like living?
Yes.
Okay, well, let me tell you something about living. Anytime you got a woman that has had a heartbroken, there's a way to approach it. You got to approach it gently. Do you understand?
Yes.
You're going to spend a lot of time, son, hear me good, a lot of time reassuring her that she is okay. And if you ain't up for the challenge, don't go your ass up in there. It is a constant challenge trying to reassure a woman that she's going to be okay. It's a constant challenge trying to let her know that she is loved. Because when she's been hurt by a fool, she's always going to be looking for you to do the same damn thing. And sometimes you'll walk in there and do something, and you'll step on a landmine, and you don't even know it. You got to always be careful of landmines, son. That's why you have to find out everything you can about what the last man done did. Do you know what I'm telling you?
Yeah.
Find out what the last man did. People are like, I don't know about the last relationship. Yes, the hell you do. The reason you won't know about the last man relationship, so you will know when you can step on something he did. It'll be something just innocent, and she start thinking, oh, if he did that, you're gonna do it too. Find out what the hell he did so you can be all right in the relationship, son. She'll be all right, but approach it gently. A woman's heart is like a boat. Once you're in, you're in. But once you're out, the National Guard can get your ass in there. Do you understand? Y'all going out. Good to meet you, man. I wish it was under calmer circumstances because I was coming up here to mess your ass up. You get on over there. She had a gun. She'll be home later on. You make sure you get over there and make everything all right.
All right. Snitch.
You better not snitch. Better not be no
good. All right. Bye.
Pregnant?
Mom!
Yes, I am.
Why didn't you tell me?
I tried to. Dog was busy watching movies in the bedroom, and the TV is downstairs.
I'm sorry about that. I shouldn't have rushed you out. I should have listened to you.
It's okay.
No, really, really, I'm sorry. Is there something you want to say to me?
No.
Are you sure?
Did they come see you?
Yeah. And they told me.
Your nose is twitching.
That's because you're scared as hell.
They tried to hurt me.
It's okay, baby. I can protect you.
I don't know about that. So, we're pregnant?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Hey, look. No, that's no word.
I can take care of this baby, Phillip.
What they doing, Hattie?
That's how you got knocked up in the birthday.
Church, and I didn't want to do it, but I got.
Honey, what all they got to do with anything?
I just don't want God to punish me.
Punish you? Let me explain something to you, and I understand this real good. When you make a mistake and do something, that's different than doing something over and over and over and over again. Do you understand? You made a mistake, you got weak. That don't mean that you was doing it intentionally. What is growing inside of you right now ain't no sin. God ain't gonna punish you for that, honey. You hear me? That is a blessing growing inside of you. Don't make that baby think something's wrong with him because you made a mistake, or don't do that. That ain't right. You understand?
Yes.
Did you repent?
Yes.
Good. Well, that's all you need to do. Because if you're a Christian and you believe in God and you go to repent, and repent means you ain't going to do it no more, that's all you need to worry about. If you're going to go there and do it right, because from what I understand, what the Bible says, the sin is in the having sex before the marriage. Ain't that what the Bible says?
Yeah.
That's what you're upset about? That's what the guilt is?
Yes.
But then if Jesus went to the cross and he died for the blood to come on it, what you worried about? You want to get up there too? Why you trying to put yourself up on the cross when he already died? But honey, let some of this stuff go. And don't do it again if that is your heart and your intention. You know? And if you do it again and you make a mistake and do it again, that is all right. As long as your intention is not to keep doing it over and over again. People live their life trying to beat themselves up too much about something that they done made a mistake about. Let it go. God can forgive you, but learn how to forgive yourself. And that's hard for some people to do, honey. Forgive yourself. Do you hear me?
Yes.
Forgive yourself. It's going to be all right. Come on. Raise that baby. That's a good man. I like him. I was getting ready to kill him, but I like him. He's going to be all right. He's going to be just fine.
Will you come to church with me? I'm going to leave.
Oh.
Let me know when y'all get to that puff praise, then I'll be up in there. I need a church where they have some reefer or something up in there. Y'all
To my channel, and I'll see you on my next video. Love thy neighbor. Tyler Perry's Love Thy Neighbor, and I'll see you on my next video. I'll see you on my next video. So let's see.
I'm proud of you.
A few more minutes left on this video. Let's see about,
baby, I want you to understand something.
About 15 minutes left on this video.
One mistake don't wipe out all the good that you've done.
Oh, I finished.
Okay. Linda, I love you and I'm so proud of you. I don't know what to do. You hear me? I mean it.
Alright, like this video, subscribe to the channel, Shirley TV, and I'll see you on my next video.